open world, it's a brand new day.
Fiona Armstrong on GMTV.